The year 2056. Society has collapsed. Small groups of humans make their way around on these handmade bicycle contraptions in which they are pedaled by feet. It is hard to maintain these trails as there's not many people left in the world. But this is the only way to get across the great expanse of America. Stay tuned as we discover a future on the rails. Evening comes near. The tribe must pedal quickly in order to make it back to the safety of their hovels and shacks before the wild animals that now roam the earth come and attack. The tribe must make much noise in order to warn other nomadic bicycle tribes of their presence. The worst thing that can happen is they get stuck in the sand fields. Yeah. Yeah. But this time, they have made it. Water has become a very scarce commodity. It's necessary to drink a substance called AMS out of cans in order to not get poisoned. Date is December 23rd, 2056. I'm here with a member of one of the last remaining tribes in Railworld, and I wanted to interview him. What's your name, sir?
Pest.
Pest, nice to meet you. Thanks for coming for this interview.
No problem.
Yeah, thanks, Pest.
So, what is this that you have in your hands here?
This is the most dangerous animal out here. It's called a face eater. And in the waist, they're just like... What they do is they hang out in trees, and when we're riding the rail bike, they jump out with all six of their arms, latch onto you, and they just try and get your whole head, and they'll swallow your whole head and then snap your neck.
Oh my god, that is terrifying.
Yes.
Have you seen this?
Yeah, we lost a bunch of our crew with them. There's some sort of, like, dog mutant.
Oh my god, is that one there?
I hope not.
All right, well, as you can see, the sun is setting, and they come out after dark, you say?
Oh, they're out all the time.
Great. Well, what other kinds of things do you have to worry about here in Railworld?
The tracks. Sometimes the tracks are out. You're coming down a big hill and just lose the whole everybody.
Everybody's on the rail bike.
On the rail bike, yeah. On the rail bike, yep.
I see.
That's a big worry.
Great, well...
That's about it. Face eaters.
Great, well thank you, Pest.
No problem.
Very, very informative.
I hope it works out for you.
Stay safe out there. Yeah. If it wasn't for you guys, I would have been toast.
Yeah.
Well, there you have it, folks. This is Skullfuck signing out. As the sun sets on Railworld, the freaks come out to mate.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. Nobody.
star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. God knows stress I've been through all.